In database terminology, a column with a references constraint on it is also called a foreign key. Now, this always sounded like a bit of a weird term to me, like it was the key to a lock from far across the sea. But a foreign key is just a column or a set of columns in one table that uniquely identifies a row in another table. It's possible for a table to have two or more foreign keys. Actually, that's really common. For instance, consider a database of students' grades in various courses. Here we've got a table of students' names and their ID numbers, and the ID is a primary key because names aren't unique. And we have a table of courses, with course names and course IDs as well. And then we have the grades table, which has foreign keys into both of those tables. Here are the same tables, but this time drawn out. Usually, a foreign key will point to the primary key of the referenced table. That's because the whole point of a foreign key is to uniquely identify a row in the reference table, and the table's primary key does that. Now here's a quiz. These tables are for a more complex forum app than the one you worked on last lesson. This app allows users to log in and post comments and also vote on other people's posts. Take a look at these tables and see if you can figure out which columns should be primary keys and which columns should be foreign keys referencing them. In the users table, we have a username or handle or alias and the user's full name. In the posts table, we have the post content, the author's username, and an ID number for the post. And in the votes table, we have the ID number of a post, the username of somebody who voted on that post, and a 1 or minus 1 for whether they liked it or disliked it. So for each one of these columns, if it should be a primary key of that table, put a P in the box. If it should be a foreign key, put an F. If it shouldn't be either one, leave the box empty. Also, although there's no checkboxes for them, think about if any of these tables should have primary keys with more than one column.